What's up, freaking world? Welcome back to another Stay Fresh production. My name is Justin Copeland, and on this channel, Stay Fresh Productions, we talk about all things fragrance related.
And we're doing that again today.
Any interest in that kind of content, you're in the right place. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the Fresh Squad today, right now. Hit that button. It's done. Wow. You will enhance, improve, and elevate your freshness. You will feel it, and others will smell it. And today we're talking about the House of Michael Malool London. Once again. Now, if you're not familiar with the other fragrances I've talked about, check out this playlist. I've talked about quite a few of them. Some I like more than others, but all in all, they're all very, very good quality. And this one is no different. Today, we're talking about from the Citizen Jack collection. This is Citizen Jack Open Road. We're gonna keep this very brief. Relatively simple scent. Note breakdown. This opens with citrus and ginger. I get maybe a little bit of zing from ginger, a touch of a spiciness, but I don't get a lot of freshness coming from this opening. We have a heart of juniper berry, and we have a base of tonka bean and vanilla. There could be more going on in here, but that is what Michael Malool London lists. That's a weird little tongue twister.
Michael Malool London lists.
Ultimately, what does this smell like? This is a sweet scent. This is a creamy scent. This is a kind of airy scent. It's a little bit warming, but also still a little bit fresh in a way, and ultimately quite sexy. This fragrance is going to remind you of fragrances like Prada Luna Rosa Sport, which I haven't smelled in many years, but I was reminded of that when I first smelled it. It might even remind you a little bit of something like Jean Paul Gaultier Le Male, but not quite as aromatic. Nowhere near as minty. This is on the sweet aromatic side of things. You don't have a woody base here. You don't have a woody backbone making it super masculine. I think this is perfectly unisex, but it might remind people of some stereotypically masculine releases that have come before. So for that reason, people might say men would wear this fragrance, and I think it is marketed towards the men. All that freshness in the top and in the heart is actually swallowed up by this creamy, rich, warm sweetness from, again, tonka bean and vanilla in the base. Those two working together really envelop this entire scent. They define the profile. It is mostly sweet and creamy with, again, some freshness peeking through. What you see is what you get. I don't get a ton of development here. As it dries down, maybe the spice kind of goes away. That juniper berry never really, really comes to prominence, at least for me on my skin, which is totally fine. But the good thing about this one is that it is gonna last. I was getting at least 7-8 hours out of this. I wore it to bed a couple times. I'd wake up smelling it. I've worn out a few times. I'd come back home. I could still smell it around me. A great aura. It's gonna push a little bit, but it's a relatively quiet scent. It's mostly gonna last on you for a good while. When would I wear this fragrance? I think this is pretty versatile. I would not wear it in the high heat because of that sweetness. It's gonna get sweeter and possibly too cloying. But I do think you could wear it day or night. If you're gonna wear it during the day, I would wear it a little bit dressed up, maybe with a shirt like this. If you're gonna wear it at night, it actually works very casually. I would not call this a formal scent. I would not really dress this up at night. There's other fragrances I would reach for instead of this, but if you're just gonna go to the bar with some friends, this is a great pick. Something that's gonna be pleasant. Everyone you're gonna walk by is gonna like the way it smells. You might even get some compliments from it because it is a very likable profile. It's sweet, it's aromatic. Those two things together, almost a guaranteed win. That is Citizen Jack Open Road. We've always had a discount on Michael Malool London, and we still have one. Use the code STAYFRESH20, save you 20% off on your entire order. The retail value of this is, I think, $89.95, something like that, so you get 20% off that price and make it out of there spending a little bit less. All right, that is it. Have you tried this fragrance? Have you tried Citizen Jack Open Road? I'm gonna wear it more into the fall. I think it does function pretty much year-round, again, maybe outside of the warm weather. So now that it's finally starting to cool down a bit, I will be wearing it out a little bit more. But I'd love to know what you think. If you like the video, please like the video. And if you have not subscribed, do it. Thank you so much for tuning in. Peace. I'll see you in the next one.